Oh look my child, there is no humans empty street now, you careful, come inside the home, come fast. Yes mom, there is no human, I'm scared, let's go inside the home, the shelter is better than street. My dear sweet mom, you are my only hope today, you are tired, please sit on chair, I serve meal, sit mom. Oh my child, you are very caring child. Mom, what we have to eat? We have white rice and red beans curry, sit, I serve it. No mom, you are tired today, I serve it, please sit down on dinner table. Oh thank you my child, I'm tired today very much. Mom, you sit, I'm serve you. Okay my child, you get your food to eat with me. Okay mom. Mom, when we finish dinner then we talk about tomorrow. Okay dear, we'll talk about it. Mom, I'm going to your bedroom. Okay, I'm coming just in minutes. Mom, what if the virus reached us? We need to stay calm and be prepared first. RTW, we need to fortify our home and barricade the doors and windows and stock up of supplies, food, water and medicine supplies and weapons. Okay mom, but what if we need to leave the house and go outside? If we have go outside we must stay alert and avoid people and zombies must. Okay mom, what about weapons? We will need to resourceful grab anything that can be used as weapons like baseball bats, knives and hardware tools. Okay mom, I understand that. But listen carefully, remember our best defense is to avoid people and zombies as possible. Yes mom, I always remember your advice, love you mom. Look, whole street is empty, no one is live here, it's worries, come go inside the home. Yes mom, let's go inside. Come my child, go inside home. We no stay together forever, this virus is dangerous for all living thing. Yes mom, I'm worried too. Go and sleep, I wake up middle night, then you wake up and I sleep till morning. Okay mom, good night. Good night my child, love you. Love you too mom. I'm in living room, okay. Okay mom.
Oh god my dear friend, you too become a zombie, stay away from Emma, please.